see the cadence, like who?
Today's thought of the day is going to make some of you uncomfortable, and it might even make you mad at me. And if it does make you mad at me, then you're going to be basically missing the complete point of today's thought of the day. So today's thought of the day is, if you take things personally, you can't grow. You can't learn. I'll say that again. If you take things personally, you can't grow. You can't learn. And let me give you some context. One of the things that I get all the time, because I work for CrossFit headquarters, is I get feedback on my performance. Every time I teach a seminar, every time I teach a lecture, I get feedback on my lecture, on the seminar. And the intention there is to give me things to work on so that I can get better. But if I'm too soft-skinned to receive feedback, I'm not gonna do very well. I remember when I was an intern, there was this dude who came for the morning of a seminar as an intern. And then right before lunch, he just walked around, shook people's hands, and left. And I think what ended up happening was he let his ego get in the way. And he got some feedback, I'm sure he did, but he wasn't ready for it. He thought he was the hottest thing since sliced bread. And when someone told him that he wasn't, he couldn't handle that, and he left. And he missed out on a really great opportunity to learn and to continue to become a better coach, because he got offended, because he took it personal, and because he wasn't willing to accept the fact that he wasn't as good as he thought he was. Now, one thing that I always emphasize is that the more that I learn, the more I realize I have yet to learn. The more that I learn, the more that I realize I don't know anything. And I challenge you, if you are struggling with something right now, I want you to think about, what are some things that you use to justify why you are where you are right now? And why you're not getting better. A lot of times people will become victims in their own reality because they'll make it someone else's fault. Like, oh, well, I couldn't do that because so-and-so did this. Or I couldn't do that because the weather was like this. Oh, I couldn't do good because I was sick. Or whatever it was. There's always somebody else's fault as to why you can't do something. And with that sort of mindset, you're not going to get better. You're not going to grow. You're not going to learn. If you take it personal, you make excuses, you do all those things, you're not going to get better. And so what I would like to encourage you to do today, remember, solutions, not just problems, but problems plus solutions. You should watch yesterday's vlog and we'll talk about that. But here's the solution, guys. You have to get over yourself. And don't get mad at me. Don't get mad at me right now, because it's not my bad. It's not me. It's you. You are the only person that's standing in front of your progress. You have to let go of the ego. You have to be willing to receive feedback. And this is coming from a good place, guys. I'm saying this not to be an a-hole or to tell you that you suck, but it's because I care and I want you to be better. And if you have questions or something like that, post them in the comments below. Send me a direct message or something. And if you have something that you need help on, let me know and I'll see what I can do to help you. But anyway, that's the thought of the day. If you take things personally, you can't grow. If you make excuses, you can't grow. If you justify yourself all the time when someone gives you feedback, you're not gonna grow. We do want to grow, right? No matter what it is you're doing, if you're in school, if you're at work, you're on the playing field or whatever it is, every time you do something, I want you to step back and ask yourself, hey, what did I do well? Awesome. What could I do better? And thirdly, what will I do differently next time? And that's where growth happens. I hope you found that helpful. We'll see you guys next time.